Hey guys, and welcome to another episode of Trailer Reactions. Today we're going to be watching the trailer called Solace. It's the official international trailer with Colin Farrell. And, I don't know. It's also, I don't know, I haven't seen anything about it. I think I saw Anthony Hopkins is in it too. But I don't know nothing about this. But hey, Colin Farrell and Anthony Hopkins together. Hopefully it turns out to be a good movie. Hopefully. So sit down, relax, let's kickstart this trailer and hope for the best. Hope for the best.
Holy mother of God.
Yeah, it's Joe. We got a series.
I need to go see him.
I think it's a holy big shit. Mistake. With all due respect, I don't hold an ounce of confidence in the paranormal as a field.
No problem at all. I feel the same about shrinks.
You two are gonna make a hell of a team.
Can I touch her?
John, what do you see?
I'm not sure.
Joe, take a look at this. 416, Bible verse.
That's the time. 416 precisely. He knew that we would arrive at the apartment at exactly 416 because he knows everything. See?
Oh shit, just
like
no.
Me, he sees things. Only he's better. A whole lot better.
Let's go!
The whole thing's a trap and we're walking right into it.
You gotta talk to me.
He's way ahead of us. And we're doing exactly what he wants us to do.
He's way beyond me. And I can't stop him. Which begs a more important question. Is he really worth stopping up?
I wanted to meet you for the longest time. I can't believe we're finally face to face.
Yeah, I'm definitely watching that movie. That looks interesting as hell. Yeah, that, I mean, the premise is pretty cool. You have great actors in the movie, so hopefully we get great performances from all of them as well. Jeffrey Dean Morgan is in it. I didn't even know he was in it too. I'm gonna do a little more digging around, but see when this comes out for you guys, and hopefully give you guys an update of when it comes out. But until then, guys, let me know what you thought of this trailer in the comments below. And if you have any other trailers that you want me to check out and react to, leave in the comments below as well. All right, guys, subscribe if you're not subscribed. Hit that like button, hit that dislike button. Follow me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter. I got more of these reactions for you guys. I was just doing it just to, you know, I first started doing the trailer reaction just to try it out. But since you guys responded so well to it, I'm going to keep doing it. So that's for you guys. I'll see you guys around for more of these stuff and more talks and gameplays. See you guys next time. Bye.